What's up, YouTube world? This is Steven again. It is currently 7:47 p.m. on June 21st of 2020, and I would like to welcome you all to my 117th song review. Got another song by After the Burial. I thought I was actually thinking about doing a video game playthrough to VelociBox today. However, I had to pay for VelociBox, and we were not going to do that. Because I'm not getting paid to make YouTube videos, so why pay for something that I'm not even getting paid for in the first place anyway? So while I had some free time on my hands, I just decided to do another song review, and we are going to do one by an After the Burial song called Lost in the Static that came out on October 29th of 2015. I guess around the same time Berserker came out, so I'm going to assume that this is going to be really good. So we're going to go ahead and get into this right now and see what this song is all about. And the volume is now all the way up. This is Lost in the Stack by After the Burial. Here we go. Okay. It's like TV static right now. I guess this is the lyric video or something. I don't know. Very eerie right now, though. Very eerie. Very calm. Unlike After the Burial. I guess it's gonna get heavier. Listen to the guitar. I feel like I'm in the Middle East. Listen. I got play air guitar on this riff, man. Great acapella moment. That vocalist came in like... So when the guitar gets going, it's high-pitched screaming. That's great. This riff, great. Oh, nice. More riffing. Sorry, I gotta play with this though. Yeah! Oh, nice. That was good. More riffing. Yes. Great scream. Oh, nice, this guitar. Back to Middle East. Oh, man, that was great, man. Oh my god. Woo. I could not get over those guitar riffs. That was Lost in the Stag by After the Burial. Man, oh man, that was very, very good. Oh, I love those guitar riffs. There was like a different guitar riff for each verse, it sounded like. And then it went back to like a couple of them sounded like I was in the Middle East, like in Saudi Arabia or something like that, or Iran or Iraq. And definitely the very beginning one and the very ending one, the riffs that I'm talking about. And of course, the vocalist, that was good. Both deep gutturals and high-pitched screams. And the high-pitched screaming was mainly during the really good guitar riffs. And drums, very powerful. Loved that breakdown. Great song overall. I'm very glad I decided to listen to that. So on a scale of 1 to 5, 5 being the highest, Lost in a Stack by After the Burial is going to continue my 5 out of 5 streak by getting another 5 from me. Great song. Loved all those guitar riffs. That was so good. Gotta keep looking on YouTube and see what other songs I can do a review to, but that is my song review for today. Lost in the Static by After the Burial. If you liked what you saw in this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and comment below. And I will see you guys next time with another video. This is Steven signing out.